Ebusiafoni tie fo ni die kwanso me patcho me ma obi bia akwa baba chane so aha eye daily update tv any die kwanso se na no first time baba chane so me so bu kwanso se otie news ni we na so ni jiwa please subscribe for more updates like and share news my love is so nye bi enti nyakopon sha na onyo kese o yesa de na ebusia me patcho enyantie se na se edi kanyantie bi se Akufo Addo ye president ne buofu Afenyo Markins gidi and according to information cry nya ye na so far the information was same Afenyo Markins cry call Akufo Addo office with Jubilee House no ni buofu ni gidi no pam no kra ay of which I didn't know say see it's because the action na last day no take in because Akufo Addo catch any say omo pe kwan akoje akobobosia na bosia na omo pe kwan akobo no ana Afenyo Markins ayesa ama the speaker of parliament which say was suspended the parliamentary sitting Sinidi and I said Sinidi. Now they say indefinitely. And like in terms of law, no, and I say in terms of the governmental business, no, and I said the governmental dealing, let me put it that way. No, a bit ha just a trouble, idea men can say a very disturbing Emma Omo. And Tinan can you consider for your markings or man and call for no day a boycott to a friend say parliament cry. Na ye nya nsem we because na ye nya bibia to bucket no ye pause kakra na me patcho akuga na pia babonten abe confirm na no ne confirmation o de buy no o same in Jubilee House Akufo Addo buofu Afenyo Markins gidi pa which confirms to ye ye earlier info na ye nya say Akufo Addo ne buofu Afenyo Markins o Jubilee House to the extent cross wa pamano no ebuso ada me ma me kasa nya tinti ye nko tie nsem ne ye wi a yeah, the comment, me patch, we have our comment, share comment section,